Yeah. Lose to the winner, right?
I lost to Floaty myself, so.
Oh, and golf claps everywhere. Floaty's on the phone, probably putting a hit out on Sky. We have Orlando screaming something. I don't know what the hell.
All right.
Well, up next, we do have the 7v7, not the 5v5. It's 7v7.
Yes, and I think we still are trying to decide our seventh contestant on our team.
Let me take care of that real quick, because I'm in charge of that.
We're doing 7v7, so.
Yeah, give me a comment.
We're about to have Villain 904 on the mic. Yeah, got an important announcement.
I need a break for a second. Damn. I got to pee. I'm going to step outside for a second, let these guys try to figure out who we got for Jax, in fact. Do we know who we have for Jax? I'll let you announce. All right, hold on. All right, Jeff's going to announce who we got for Jax and Orlando.
Hey, guys. Jeff the Hero here, and here are the sign-ups that we have so far. As you can see, it's a 7v7, as I wrote up there. Can you guys see that on the mic?
Yeah, all right. We can see it.
So we have 7 over here, and unfortunately, Jacksonville can't count to 7. They have a lot more than that over here, so I don't know what the team is actually going to be. Ricky, you're in the top 7 here. Southtown, Shingo. All right, I'm going to go find out what's going on with us.
Let me see.
Hey guys,
hold on, I'm gonna read off the list we got here for you guys. So we got Private Joker, Omnipotent, Clearzova, 718 Tim Dog, Ali, Ricky Walker, Satan Shingo, RC Beat, Lord Floaty, and Berserk. I'm gonna go ahead and say it's gonna be Floaty, Sky, RCB, no. Floaty Sky, probably Joker, Omnipotent, and 7? Oh, shit. Okay.
Well, we don't have to. Okay, so everyone in this... Oh, you're not checking.
All right, hold on, guys. I'm going to give you the cam for that.
All right, guys. We have Private Joker, Chase, Clearzova, Ali... Southtown Shingo.
Okay, give us a second before we get this going, and I had to step away for a second, and then we'll start the matches.
I don't know what the order should be, but honestly,
guys, I guess I'm not going to get my break.
Private Joker, Mika versus Ken. I believe they played in tournament, and Jeff took it very convincingly. Baiting the DPs out of Private Joker, that's a big punish for Mika if she can get you to whip those for her.
Oh.
Got to let her know you do it out the gate. This is in my arsenal. I will use it.
In there. That's a thought seed.
Yeah, it's true. It's true. But here we are in Mika's homeland, the corner.
Reset. Which side was she on?
I don't think she knows sometimes. Oh, whoa. Is the trolling already started?
I believe it is.
Oh, boy.
We are playing three rounds of each.
Okay, so it's one game.
All right, stream. This is Ali with Knife Life on the mic.
Hello. All right. This is the, is it 7-on-7? Do we have seven good players in Orlando?
There's seven players here.
Hey, you know, good, that will be determined. So first round we got Jeff the Hero versus Private Joker, Mika versus Ken. I believe they played in tournament, and Jeff took it very convincingly. Baiting the DPs out of Private Joker, that's a big punish for Mika if she can get you to whip those for her.
Wake
DP. Gotta let her know you do it out the gate. This is in my arsenal, I will use it.
Put a thought in there. That's a thought seed.
Yeah, it's true. It's true. But here we are in Mika's homeland, the corner.
You said
the reset. Into.
Which side was she on?
I don't think she knows sometimes. Oh, is the trolling already started?
I believe it is.
Oh, boy.
We are playing three rounds of each.
Okay, so it's one game, three rounds. Gotcha. That makes sense. I'm cool with that. I'm cool. Yeah, I'm cool with not playing either, so hopefully we can just knock this out of the park.
I know you guys are trying to get back on the road. Probably.
Yeah, I got a mighty nap coming on. Oh, Jim.
A lot of jumping from Jim.
Yeah, he's just... sometimes you feel like the air is the safest place against Mika because she can't grab you. But then she has an air grab because Capcom wanted to cover the bases.
Yep, she's very close to stun right now, too.
Yep. All it takes is one of these.
Oh, and
welcome to the home.
Welcome.
Yeah, he's going to DP call. He's going to DP. He's going to DP. Oh, the white. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah.
Now he DPs. Still got the life lead.
Oh, you're taking a risk putting yourself in the corner. Oh, I like it.
Again.
I like it.
Hold these.
You gotta let her know. Otherwise, she's gonna run all over
read.
You. Yeah, let her know. Even though you would have lost the round if it got blocked. But nonetheless, here we are.
When it lands, it was a read.
When it misses, yeah. It's always a good shot when it goes in.
Yeah.
Very nice of the EX. Tatsu has her in the corner, close to stunning. Gonna go for the overhead. We're doing some jab pressure. Good tech by. Has to be triggered. Just looking for an opportunity to use it. Blocks the V reversal. Has a nice corner pressure going on. Backs off. Back in, nice jab. Jeff's trying to make it work. Goes into the corner.
There's life lead, but that could melt away at any second.
You never have a life lead against Mika. You just haven't died yet. The cross up goes for the reset into the throw. Is this stun? No. Please don't be stunned. Not this game.
Yes, it is. And it was a single hit, so this is going to do a whooping damage.
And of course, where are you going to go back home? Take it back home. Take it back home to the corner. Where he lives.
EXP. Bulldog.
It's my man Jeff. I know that guy. I rode with that guy.
He drove
me. he drove me here. Oh, let's go, Jeff.
What? Oh, wow. Empty jump at the beginning of the match. But got him into the corner.
Is he going to tilt? I smell tilt.
He gets the run canceled.
All right. We're pushing ourselves out of the corner.
Trying to get some semblance of offense going for himself. And yeah, this is not the same gym that we saw earlier. All right, still has a chance here. Supporting those drop kicks.
I feel like he's still trolling. He only needs one more round. Jeff, I like to see you not throw this one away. Okay.
They both meet each other in the
good,
air.
Good, good, good.
Sneaks the jab.
There it is.
And then he
finally baits. And he doesn't kill.
But there it goes.
Jeff the Hero, everybody. Being
one
doing
down,
what
one
he,
to go. Mika wins. I guess both players are getting off.
The list.
I thought it was going to stay on. But.
Up next is Jax's Ass Meat versus Omnipotent.
Jax's Ass Meat.
Hopefully, it's grade A Ass Meat. Best Ass Meat in the country. There's no finer Ass Meat than what you find at Jackson.
Is that confirmed?
It's confirmed.
Triggered. All right. Huh. Yo, this guy and his accessories. They're doing it weird. They're doing like, what style? What? What?
Team battle. I don't know what that is.
So we're gonna mark off people that lost.
So wait, that's it. Joker's done.
Yeah.
So everybody just plays one person. That's it.
Yeah. Okay. And then we're just going through and we're gonna eliminate. Once we're done.
So all the winners are gonna play. Yeah. I got it.
Oh. All right.
That's what they're doing.
One person can win. Just by constantly
fighting.
Yeah.
Okay. I got it. I got it. We're getting clarification on the rules.
So not winners.
So it kind of is Pokemon style. Your Pokemon dies, and you know.
Pokemon dies.
They don't die. They only faint. Pokemon have never died.
Oh, they. Yeah, never play again.
Oh goodness. Jeff with confirmation Pokemon deaths. Next up, we have WA Psycho versus Fatal Fury, Mr. Accessory himself.
Those five rings of power, Chase.
Okay, there. I was waiting for you. I hope you know. Yo, I remember.
He has many names. Son of Prince. I believe he called himself Omnipotent.
That is a very strong presence. We have a friend of mine, Joe. Shout out to Joe. Sorry you couldn't be here, buddy, if you're watching. We were at like a diner, and he saw him. He goes, "That guy is always has rings on every finger." Like,
yeah, they're very intimidating.
Yeah, like I don't know if he's a drug lord or a gamer. I was like, he might be both.
Round one.
Yeah, Vega versus Nekali. This WA Psych. Oh, we're about to jump in this Nekali's face. Or we're going to ground. No, we're in there. All right.
Now, I will tell you, Chase has a wild cowboy in Vega.
As wild cowboys, and he just does some stuff sometimes, or it doesn't make sense?
Hey, sometimes it doesn't make sense, but then sometimes it looks beautiful.
Gotta DP those. Yeah, let him know you'll do it. Just get three rounds, man. Cross them up. Good throw. It's always scary to press buttons against the Nekali.
Wakes up with buttons.
He played Balrog in Ultra, so the game told him it was okay.
Yes.
With Balrog, when you have a jab like that, let's go. Turn it up, baby. Get that crush counter. You're going to get it. So scary to press buttons against the Nekali, and yet they give him a command throw to make it scarier. Like, you want to press buttons.
And then the dashing in this form is just... he looks like a roach crawling across the ground.
He looks like a very angry, like, rejected Super Saiyan. Like, they didn't put him in the movie. Come on,
oh,
Sean. Whiffed. Just play smart, buddy. Come on, Sean.
Very nice bait with that jump.
We gave him the look like, yo, stop. Stop playing with this man and give him all what he deserves. These knees.
All right, here's the command grab. Ground pound.
DP that. Okay, all right. I don't think it's that punishable, is it?
I would not push buttons after those who are blocked.
I know the EX is very good.
Yeah. You tend to get counter hit when you push buttons after.
There you go, Sean. The DP's on reaction. Oh, we gonna jump again? Oh, jump light kick. Oh, we do T-Rex jabs.
Kali's just
Sean, why are we doing this?
Can't really punish, though. The claw is off.
Claw is off, and the mask.
Command grab now.
And access to trigger and super. This could be big damage on the next hit.
Yes.
I would advise him not to jump. He'll eat the rose. There.
Oh, and
what?
He threw it up in the air.
How did that happen? I could have sworn it was going to hit. All right, good. He still has super, though. Not a big deal.
Yeah, the meter advantage.
Yep.
They're tied at one round apiece.
This Vega doesn't seem to play very lame, does he?
No.
Like, you expect most Vegas to kind of hang out, play footsies. This guy's kind of just going in. Dashing, jumping, doing that.
A lot of wall dives.
A lot of wall dives. I don't know how I approve of that. But then again, who cares what I think?
Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. It's the play style.
Okay. But he leaves the claw on, too, to get that extra poke. But, okay. I was going to say, if he's going to play like that, I would advise taking the claw off to get some command grabs. But, again, hold on. Let's go. Has him in the corner. This guy's getting frustrated. Sean smells blood.
And that is the stun, and you are done.
You know this. Nekali doesn't let you live through stun. Very rarely. If he has any kind of meter, just think about next round.
Yeah.
Because you might be dead.
Formulate a new game plan. Use that time to come up with something new.
There, dude. I like to see that poke from Vega. Very strong. Very few characters can do much about it.
He's changed his play style here. You see a little bit of an adaptation.
Yeah.
Walk forward jab.
Wow.
This guy just pushed him into the corner.
This guy, you want to talk about waking up buttons? Is this Jacksonville? Oh, the taunt. Let him know we're here. Let him know we are here. Just don't lose this round so we don't look stupid.
At least avoided the perfect.
Oh, man.
Small moral victory.
Very moral.
And stepping on those pretty shoes. Oh, system got turned off.
That's how you know it's real.
Was that the rage quit of all rage quits? All right, Brainless Mika. Is that all of them?
Could be a lot. That doesn't speak well to the room. There's a lot of people that could do that. Who's going to have to play? Who do you got to play?
Scott. Here he goes.
Can I get an Orlando Spirit Bomb for Connor here? Because this is going to be a test of all mental and physical fortitude.
Yeah, Connor, I played his Ryu earlier.
Yeah, he's solid. He told me you're the Rashid. I told him, I said, watch out for Mixer and EX. And that's why he blocked it when you did it.
Yeah.
He said he punished it, but then you didn't do it again. I was like, yeah, because you punished him for it. You're supposed to start jab checking him after that.
Yeah.
Was it 2-1 or 2-0?
It was 2-0.
He's pretty good.
He got a round on him.
Yeah, he's solid.
Well, we will see what happened here. Sky fresh off the tournament win. Oh, Xavier's back in the house. Can we? Hey, I might stack the bracket. And tag in my tag team partner.
Who?
I'm playing Keeks.
Oh, playing me.
Okay.
What happened? What'd you say? That's
Hey, actually. I don't think you should play because you can't spell his own name. Yo, Xavier.
You don't want to play me?
Oh, I do want to play you. Oh, but I want Jackson.
Why are you scared though? You killed my boy. I gotta play you. He killed my friend in tournament.
This is what we'll do.
He killed my friend. He killed this guy. He killed my Ryu friend. I have to kill you. He's Krillin. I'm Goku.
Yeah, he got hit with regular spinning mix. He did block the EX, but he got hit.
Because I told him about
it.
That spinning mix shit is bull.
All right,
Connor, you can live through this, buddy.
See, Shingo. You took Shingo's spot? Okay. All right, let's go. All right, cool.
Well, we are playing.
Yeah,
then.
We had to.
Now we playing. Now we playing.
Yeah, we are playing.
We're going to play now.
This is on two rounds. This fight is two rounds. The first.
God.
So how are we going to. Should we tell the contestants?
They look so into it.
I don't want to break their hearts.
Jeff, they said it to two rounds again. They said it to two rounds. Because nobody's watching.
The parents were away.
The parents were away. It's all right.
Hey, do we need the third round?
Damn, bro. You about to get all these hands. When we play, you about to get all these hands now. Mika wins.
That was a practice match.
Yeah, best of one.
Round one. I guess whoever wins this first round.
Yeah, just best of one. Whoever wins it. If Sky wins it, it's over.
Yeah.
But if Connor wins, they got to play two more. Which is good because, you know, meter and stuff's real even now. This is real fair. You know, best of three wouldn't dictate anything differently. Let's go, Connor. Good jump. Cross into damage. Okay, we're not. All right. DB. I'll DP that girl every time. I don't care what you're doing. I know you're pressing, girl. You drop kicks me. You want more. You want more. So I'm going to give you these.
Hold
all that. Reset. Block. No, not today.
And that's the stun. And she's talking to him.
And she's got to tell him something. Like, you didn't buy me what I wanted. You didn't get the shirt I wanted. You didn't close. Now you hold all this damage.
That is it. So should they play this out? All right. We're about to jump on the stream now.
You're at least. Man, I hate you.
Why?
Because you told me that fucking rolls on punishment. That was him.
I told him she'd never fucking forget that. You told me never.
Obama. Obama told me. That's why I give bad advice during tournaments too.
You started a trend. I hate Ali.
Ali?
Ali, Prince Ali.
Ooh, chemical.
Mighty as
Ali.
He. How was their party?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I just played. It's pretty good.
Cool.
Yeah.
Lewis on the shirt, he's got a dip.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, no, I already did it.
Okay, you already did.
Yeah.
So, Xavier and Anthony's back in.
Yeah, I already got that. Awesome. Yeah, so we are looking at
Jackson ass.
I forgot about that. Jax's ass meat is also someone's name there. But anyway, yeah, so we have Two people got eliminated from Jacksonville, and one just got eliminated from Orlando. We have Keegan versus Ali. Ali is a strong player that lies during tournament. Very dishonorable.
Dishonorable.
Yes. I wanted to say the word, but there's 70 people watching, and someone's going to put me on R Kappa, so I'm not going to say it.
Sorry. I've been on R Kappa once.
Have you?
Yeah, one time I got bored, and I uploaded Hagar Tech on X Videos, and then, yeah.
That's fucking awesome. What tags did he give it?
Mustache Man gives Asian Twink the bite.
It was Chun Li, right?
Huh?
It was Chun Li, right?
No, it was
Chun Li.
Hagar versus.
He's a Chinese. Oh, I thought you said Chinese.
No.
Oh. Okay.
Asian.
Oh, okay.
You gotta be broad in the spectrum in the slit.
Is he Asian? Is Virgil?
He might as well be.
Yeah.
I don't know. I bet there's like SG dubs.
Those short ass normals. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, Birdie versus Rashid. Keegan, very solid
snake eater.
Still in a dream. Where's this Rashid? Prince Rashid, Prince Ali over here. And he's giving up that free space.
Good punish.
Yep. That's plus on block, which is weird. He got a counter hit off of that. Ooh. Oh, he's still going for it. I feel so stupid every time I get hit by one of those, but it happens all the time. Man.
Birdie just makes me feel some type of way every time I get bopped.
This is the most gimmick ass shit I've seen in my life. I hate you. Round two. Fight. Alright, here we go.
Wow. He's just
Ford piercing his way in. Oh man, third time in a row. I think his brain's gonna be on for it now.
Can you jab him out of that?
Oh yeah, you can do anything off of that. The problem is if he does the EX one, it's really hard because he grabs you while he's in the air. So
interesting.
Yeah, but you could definitely jab him. You could like hit him on the ground. You could throw him out of it actually.
Wow.
While he's on the way back down. Anyway, he's forward piercing his way to safety right now. Uh oh.
Nice.
Orlando's looking really strong right now. But, going by tournament results, it looks like Jacksonville might be stronger. Yo, that was America's funniest home videos right there.
Oh, the botches are real. The EX spinning mixer, I don't even know what to call that move.
That is, yeah, that's, you got it right. That was nice.
What a crush.
We're looking at a comeback right now. Good throw. That's not going to be it, though. Oh my god!
He caught him slipping.
Wow. The man is scared now.
What did he say?
I thought he said, that is my fetish. And then he falls down.
No, that's so gross. Someone will be offended by that.
Yeah, someone on Tumblr, yeah. Oh, no anti-air, just jumping away from it. He's giving up free space every. Wow. Yo, watch him roll right into that can.
No confirm off of that. He's probably not familiar with the situation at all.
Oh, that is super unsafe. Yeah. He's not punishing at all.
Good takeover. Wake up short to EX Running Bull. I don't even know. Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think so, at least. That's a really strong can. All right. Here we go. Okay. Ooh.
Good grab.
Oh, my God.
Another one.
He doesn't even care. Prince Ali used one of his wishes on a round there. Let's see if he gets two more.
Two more wishes. Finally, up back that.
Oh,
wow.
Oh my god. He's not doing the EX spinning mixer after that, so.
But he's doing normals after that, though.
Yeah, he is, and that's super negative, isn't it?
I honestly don't know.
I don't know either. I don't play this game nearly as much as I should.
What a whiff punish.
Smart stuff. There goes the monster can.
What?
What?
That's such a great... Oh, my God. He's going to gimmick the hell right now. All right.
Is it really
one last wish?
Is it really a gimmick?
I guess not anymore. No, he... gimmick evolved.
Wow. What a, maybe it's a next level meta. Who knows?
What's going on? Okay, there you go. There you go. That's a punish. He's what looking out for it now.
What a beautiful neutral.
That's job. A punish. Rashid is crazy as hell. There we go. That one is really tough to react
yes.
to. I've seen Daigo, like, never react to that. Oh, good reaction. All right, there's the randomness right there. And what kind of cuckoo stuff are we looking for? Good cough. Oh my God, one more mix-up and Birdie can win it. Oh my God, he waited too long. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
What are we looking at? Oh! Oh, he was looking for the mix-up! Where's the... Yeah,
no!
Fuck! Fuck! What the fuck happened?
This is so unnecessary.
Alright, it's 2-2 right now.
And he wanted me to consensually take a spot. Damn.
I'm upset. I'm upset. All right, guys, up next we have Antonio versus Southtown Shingo.
Ooh, so yeah. Is this Vega versus Karen?
Yes, it is. Now, Southtown Shingo does not actually have a PS4 or an Xbox One, but he's, like, really decent at the
yeah,
game.
Yeah, we're in that club right now.
What?
We don't have a PS4
oh, yeah.
club. But we somehow know how to
You know, sell. It's only, like, $200 if you, you know, look for it in like a good place or whatever, like eBay or something. You
that's
know?
True.
It's but yeah, it's pretty good.
Who knows, man?
Yeah, there's Southtown.
Southtown Shingo, blue bandana on the neck.
Yep. I gave him that. I feel like I'm Ken and he's Ryu or something. You
he
know?
Has your power.
I'm the obnoxious man. Guy that screams a lot and does random DPs, and he's Ryu wearing that. I gave him that from
way long time ago, right?
Yeah, very, very long time ago. And yeah, you liked it, apparently. I feel appreciated. That's nice. Anyway, enough sentiment.
Antonio, we are the community effort.
Oh, he's snuck. Huh? I'm smiling. What's wrong, buddy? All right. Do not change the match settings, please. There you go. All right. Clearzova was trolling pretty bad there.
How so?
By changing it to 2 out of 3 instead of 3 out of 5.
What a freaking player.
I know, right? So, like, this whole tournament, I literally turned off my brain. I was just like...
Ford Fierce, everything?
Ford Fierce, right? And you know what is better with Ford Fierce after they block it? Another Ford Fierce, which whiffs, by the way, but they press a button too late.
That's crush countering.
Yeah. It's too late, too, so it makes no sense why it crush countered over and over again, but, you know. Cool.
Round 1.
All right, here we go.
Fight.
So Antonio's Vega is very fundamentally sound until he gets pressure. So I like to see how it goes. Nice overhead. Almost that stun. Shingo. Ooh, that super negative and punished with the jab. Not too good. So Shingo did beat Antonio many times. In casuals. He said that he learned from it, and he's looking to the heart of the cards right now.
That's how we play to learn, man. Play to learn.
Gotta play Exodius right now. Ooh.
Good. Drop the combo, though. Wow.
Nicely done. Good pressure. All right, Karen's going back off right now. She's okay. She has a slight life lead. Oh, no, she doesn't.
Now, if you were Vega in the shoes, would you spend the V-trigger to super?
Yeah. Oh, I would have done V-trigger super right there, actually.
Other side. Take throw. Drops the claw.
He's got a command grab. Let's see if he could, Oh, that's super safe, actually. Nice overhead. That is not a good punish, though. But that's fine. All right, we're looking at 2-0 right now, but last time we saw 2-0, tragedies happened.
Exactly.
Fight.
Southtown is trying to counterpoke one of those.
It's really tough. Vega's... Ooh,
what the fuck? Well, there goes 3 meter, but that's okay.
Yeah.
50% life. Vega still has full life. There we go. I don't think he meant to do that. He could definitely follow that up. All right, threw him out of the corner.
Good block.
Good, yeah, overhead. Block him over. Vega's just very comfortable poking Karen out. Karen has to take some sort of risk to get in.
Definitely.
Vega has very poor anti-airs aside from right in front of him, so she can jump in at a certain distance. What are we looking at right now?
Nice.
Nice. Okay. That's not death, but that's going to be a lot.
I predict quick rise short. Can you quick rise for that? No.
Okay. Oh, no, he can. Yeah, he can.
Wow.
What is it?
Would that DP? How would it be?
No anti-air from Antonio. That could have ended it right there. Oh, whiffed that by Mile. I'm really hoping that Shingo gets one round in here. Oh, and two jabs wins it for him.
Took a risk.
Good job, Antonio. Oh, man. Pop-offs.
Vega wins.
F out of here. All right. Yeah, like Tim Dog was going to play. All right. We got Russ Stanley versus Floaty, right? Ooh. Now we're looking at a
Floaty solid.
Yes.
I like Floaty. Floaty's super solid. Russ Stanley, very patient player too.
Oh god damn it, I gotta play Clearzova next. Sean versus who's Ali? Oh god. And Antonio versus who? Who else is left? Oh, we don't have anyone else. Okay. So if Floaty wins, it's whatever.
Am I supposed to play Jace Caesar?
Caesar, yeah.
Okay.
And that'll be next.
Cool.
So what do you think about that? It's gonna be a Ryu versus a Dal Sim. Traditionally, it's always in Dal Sim's favor, actually, so...
If the Ryu knows how to rush, and, like, bombard Dal Sim, then...
It can be tough, yeah.
It can be tough, but generally, neutral-wise, Sim can take it.
Gotcha, yeah. One thing about his rushdown is if he jumps at you, you could easily clear it with a slide,
yeah.
Which is very, very helpful in almost any match, really.
Oh, definitely,
yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah. Excuse me.
You good.
Round one.
All right, here we go. We got Rastanley, one of the best Orlando players that came here today versus the second place in the tournament.
How did Rastanley do?
I don't know. Somewhere a little beyond fourth, I think.
Regardless, Rastanley, very solid, patient player.
Absolutely.
Floaty, online warrior, and still solid regardless.
Right.
Yeah.
Sweet play. Chun-Li's not doing buttons that would help her get out the corner there or get some hit confirmed. Wow, she loves doing that.
Ooh,
wow. Someone's screaming garbage ass DP. I don't think anyone has a DP in this matchup.
Steal the meter.
Taking some life, yeah. And she just... What the?
He ran into that. Oh my god.
Oh, he wanted an EX so bad there.
Yeah.
Nicely done. Finally. Standing light doing something. He's laughing his ass off right now. He is enjoying himself.
Get lost.
He doesn't care. He's just doing
Get
it.
Get lost.
Those are a -7 or a -8.
Really?
On block. Yeah, so he doesn't care. It spaces out pretty well, but...
Good spacing. Good mobility.
Cutting him. In the corner now. Whoosh.
Another one. Stunson.
Please
Stunson.
No. Please no. Oh, that's it. That's it. Oh, no. No crouching medium kick. Nice. Oh, just jabbed him out of that. Get your nasty ass badge away from me. Oh, that's... Oh, no. Typical day on New York City, huh?
Exactly.
You got zombie man three. Killing, Being never mind.
Yeah.
I tried. All right. Not the most optimal. Ooh.
Wow.
This is... I respect it. Not really.
Too easy.
Rude. Oh, wow.
That's so rude.
Oh, twice in a row.
The laid back.
Oh, no. That was too early.
Beautiful movement by Floaty. Living up to his name.
Oh. Ooh.
Ricky's really angry.
Why is it?
All this caca being
shouted. What is he doing?
Left and right. Jig on your ass, I'll stand up.
Me neither.
Ricky Walker.
He needs a belt on right now. Alright, here we go. Nash is looking very solid. But oh man, that didn't cross up.
Go back in the corner with you.
Okay, that's plus. Ooh, nice. He's missing his meaties. I think he's pressured too much.
Nice.
Ooh. Oh,
beautiful
man.
Beautiful counter hit.
Where's the overhead? I know it's coming. Don't press the button. Good. Don't press
another
the button.
One.
Oh, by the counter hit. That's weird. Nice, nice.
Oh,
no! Nice. Oh, that was his instant air legs right there.
Floaty, he's only 18, dog.
Is he?
Boy. Yep.
Damn.
Ricky doing the shmoney dance, followed by the Bernie.
All right, we got Caesar.
Oh, that's me.
Caesar versus Xavier. Right now, the score is 3-3. Huh? Huh? It is 3-3. It's 3-3. Here, I marked everything. Of course I'm right. You know I'm the best. Sean, you gotta keep us alive. I gotta play Clear Zova next, and we all know how that ended last time. Yeah. I'll fucking lose it. I will lose it.
What's happening, Jeff?
What's up?
What's happening, guys?
That was the stupidest fucking match I've ever seen in my life with you.
You enjoyed it.
I did. I did get very hype over that. Huh? You? Ali? Him. I mean, right. You played Rashid before, Sean, so, and yeah. Ali.
He's so rude, dude.
What?
What did he say? It's terrible.
What? What'd I say?
You.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
Huh? I said I loved your mother very much, and she's a nice woman. What?
Dawson. All right, so we got Dawson Xavier versus on the team in the last second, it looked like.
Ryu.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Berserk dropped out, so Xavier could play.
All right, cool.
This is all good for the community right now. So whoever wins this will keep one guy in reserves. The next match is coming up is Sean versus LE, Jeff versus Clear Zova, and Antonio versus Floaty.
Awesome.
Very dominant leads right now.
All right, so we have classic since Street Fighter 2, Dawson versus Ryu. Maybe we've got a very, very tricky though.
Bop, bop.
A lot of forward heavy punches.
Oh, no
punish.
That is a punish right there. Ah, he's trying to play Street Fighter 4 with a humongous grab ranges.
Yeah.
Unfortunately for Ryu, he's not really doing that much. That's oh no.
Oh,
there we go. All right, he's in there. What are we looking at? All right, getting a DP to finish out.
The reversal out of the corner. Those air gales are so hard to deal with.
Oh no!
Punished it. That was very nice.
I was looking for that. Okay, that's okay. Just block those. I thought that was gonna hit.
Oh, that was
my god! If he chose a stronger strength,
stand jab.
If he waited for that, he could have just DP'd that.
Stand jab.
A very strong stun, Jeff.
I can't respond to those.
Air Gale. Putting the fire on his
head. That's not a good reset maker right there.
Ooh. Punished. Ryu gets the crush kind of sweet. Walks in for the throw. Good jab to check that teleport.
Oh, man. That's good. That's good.
Now you got to sit inside this fire for a bit. Oh, good block. Stayed in front. Very tricky. That white life is.
Oh, and there it goes. There we go. Okay, he finally got the jab thing to work out. The overhead. That's got the most dramatic startup I've ever seen in a move.
Yeah, it's so easy to throw him out of it when you see it start.
There we go. 1-1. And one whole golf clap. Orlando's looking mighty defeated right now. But everyone here seems like they're having a lot of fun, enjoying themselves. It's all friendly.
Yeah, good spirit of competition. Gets the jumping.
There we go.
Could have got a bigger combo, but hey, take whatever damage you can right now, I guess.
He's got to look at it. He's just doing that.
Yeah, you can knock douse him out of it. You got to try to check it with a jab or something. Don't just let him abuse you with
Whoa, what was that? I've never seen that before. We got some tech here.
I have to say, Ryu has really good blocks.
He does.
Defense is pretty good.
DP that. Oh, come on. He's getting tagged with those slides so much. Sitting there when you're pressuring him and letting him slide into you and be super negative is probably... Ooh, nice. Yeah, that should be the answer every single time, And that's going to be negative as heck. Esports Jeff is coming out now. Ooh.
Oh, so tricky. Man. Tricky, tricky.
All right. Caesar's looking like he's...
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Was that a stream?
Oh, no. Yeah.
People are trying to share.
You
want to
record that ass whooping.
We're already on Twitch. No need to share.
Here we go. Dalsim's looking nice right now. So, oh, good.
Very nice.
Wow.
He's like a pilot with Dalsim.
Cock tease or something like that, you know? Like, oh, come here, come here. Oh, bot.
Not quite. Sweet.
Ooh, there we go. Nice. Okay.
Good conversion.
That looks so nice.
Yeah. The combos, the way they hit in this game looks so cool.
They have custom hit reactions for different. Oh no! No punish on that. Oh, that's an anti-air.
Ooh.
And he's still on fire. He could get the super down. He could get that super. He just has to make. One.
Oh, got the jump in.
Just super
scary. What's gonna happen? Anything can happen.
There we go.
Match.
Okay, 2-2. The end of round one of elimination, and it's going to the final round.
Wow,
that was funny.
Nice way to move the screen to make a fall on the fireball.
Absolutely. Yeah. Smart stuff. Nice. Okay, he's respecting the slide now.
That teleport has not worked raw. Gets the jump in.
Fire!
That's good patience.
DP? Oh, where's the DP though? He hasn't done one random DP in the middle of us. I mean, that is very good.
The
fear of God in him. Yeah. Oh,
there it goes.
Oh, what the heck?
And that was a strange time to use it.
That was not the best punish either. Oh, he should have V-reversaled that. He's going to be taking... Look, he's just toasting in there.
Ouch.
Toasty!
Ooh.
No!
That might be
he was ready for that.
Wow, ooh. The damage. What's going to happen?
Oh! Oh! It's so close! Ah!
Overhead.
He
the
falls out. He's dead. He's dead.
Of the law.
Please, no.
Bang, bang.
Oh, my God.
Bang, bang. So Jacksonville makes it out of round one.
Oh, that was a perfect picture. Yo, did he just take a selfie on him?
That's going on FGC bodied. join the Facebook group, FGC Body.
Oh, you're part of that too?
You'll see that picture later.
I got to take a picture too. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Yo, yo, yo. Wait, wait, no, no, stay.
Stay down. Stay your ass down.
DX, not the DX.
Yo,
epic.
Yo, everybody, all at once, post out Evan's body, please.
Oh man. Oh man. Oh man.
Round one. Fight.
We're having a good time here, folks. Excellent match. We're about to jump Jeff versus Sky. Jeff versus Sky. If I can get Yo, Keeks. Keeks. Need the Orlando dude. Oh, you need to be in the cheering section?
So I'm switching my residence to Jacksonville. I don't even know what Orlando is right now, apparently.
Yeah, apparently hey, you was from Duval, man.
Yeah. I'm Creole. I don't know what you're talking about. Buku Hamashe Ole Wa. What's tight? Oh, yeah. Now, Caesar always, that's like his classic thing. He always like goes over the top with everything.
Yo, you from New Orleans for real?
No.
Oh, okay. I was about to say.
Hey, from Ocala, the horse capital of the world.
That's my wife's side of family.
So. Oh, word.
Yo, that's beautiful.
Let me see.
Beautiful. FGC bodied.
We lose. Oh, God. I didn't even get to do work, man. I didn't even get to do work. I think so. Yeah, it's not Ali and it's not. Yeah. So they got three. They got four people at R3. Sorry, buddy. You got them. Don't worry about it.
I got it. Ah. I'm going to tell you, though, I do hate playing the college, so.
Oh, yeah. Sean knows a lot about Rashid, so you better be careful. I can't even talk right now. I got bodied. I was up two games. Was that two rounds?
Two rounds.
Jesus Christ. I was just like, all right, he's not going to be spinning Mixer again, the EX one. He was telling me, though, like, I don't have a three-frame jab. So, yeah. Me checking you on your minus two stuff is risky.
Yeah, I was hitting you with the lightning.
Yeah, was that frames. Three? Of course, yeah, because, yeah, you know. Sorry? Yeah. Man.
Yo. Dawson's showing different uses
different
of Kama Sutra right now.
Yeah, right?
That tantric sex.
Jesus.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is PG-13.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, let's tone that down, guys.
Triggered. Triggered. Okay, who's your money on? No, I'm just
Well, judging by what happened before. Are they switching colors? Okay, never mind. They switch sides.
So wait. So Jeff's green or Jeff's pink?
Jeff is, he's the green. Greenish, turquoise, teal, aqua velvet.
Why did it have to be freaking Rashid?
Man.
Why?
Round one.
All right. Enough about me. Let's go.
So the Mika to Mika. Clap, clap.
Yeah.
Clap. It was basically whoever lands the first Irish whip into the corner is going to dominate. Drop kick missed. All right, that was Jeff with the Irish whip.
Okay, Jeff is green.
Yes.
Okay, good. Oh my gosh.
Drop kick first. Drop kick.
I'm surprised he didn't confirm something off of that. Going to the corner now. Sky gonna start his momentum. What's he gonna go for?
Jump heavy.
Jump heavy. Fierce. Fear. Okay. Oh no, anti from Jeff. Dizzy right here.
Yeah, it is. Oh, she's. Yep.
Good Lord in heaven, Capcom. Oh, resets.
Capcom, please. Capcom. Capcom,
resets.
Please.
Resets. Damn it. Those resets. All right, let's go. Turn up, Jeff. Don't be afraid of this guy.
Clap. Those are minus two, so you can actually check her after you block the first.
The stand, the claps?
Both.
Or the medium punches?
Both of them are.
Okay, I thought
clap
medium
is
punches.
Minus two, okay. And the medium punch is minus two.
Okay, so you can at least, but again, with Birdie's frames, it's not as much fun.
Yeah.
I don't have a three frame normal. But yeah. Okay. All right. Ooh, Jeff gonna get the punish. Oh no, Jeff Green. Dang it, I can't hit.
Oh, he tricked him. He made him think he was gonna go for the command grab, so he tried to jump out. And got opened up.
No.
And this might.
Like, how often does somebody get in Jeff the Hero's head? Like, how often does that happen?
This guy is a very psychological player.
I guess so.
He's the Hannibal Lecter.
Fight.
Of the Jacksonville FGZ.
No. This dude. What's that dude in the red shirt's name? Ricky?
Yeah.
He is talking all that good mess. And I can't. I'm not in a position to stop him.
Man.
And it upsets me.
He is the hype man. He has brought the
Jeff's
hype.
Jeff's getting fucked. Let's go, Jeff.
There's his chance.
That was his chance. Now we're back in this game. All right, punishing that. Counter hit, back in there. Mix up. What do you
just
got, Jeff?
Goes
to cross under. Jeff's still coming in. Gets another hit. Doesn't convert. Cross back under. Very good. Close to stun.
Nice. Yeah, this is
very close. One more hit's going to take it. And
oh,
we're
wow.
waking
Wake
up with buttons.
Medium punch.
Welcome to Jacksonville. Good block.
Game. All right, so I'm about
it's
going to
be a long car ride home. It's going to be a long car ride home. Yo, get bodied. Do me a favor. Get bodied.
I'll try.
You got me. I got you. Yeah, right there. Right. Yo, Laura, right there. Right there. The guy who thinks he can dance. Hey, what are we doing over here? Hey.
I know, right? I suck.
You are pretty bad at this game.
It shows in my lack of
like,
PS4
you miss so
ownership.
Many, like, instant, like, some you, I don't know if you're going for Gale or something, but you just jump up and do, like, light kick or, like...
That medium kick?
Yeah,
that like, was actually a dive kick. I'm so bad at this game.
Don't look at me, Jeff. Don't even look at me.
I have no idea. He's got new tech. He's got new tech. I fell behind.
Bye, Snake Eater.
No. I just want to talk for a second here. Yeah, you can go.
Sit, Snake Eater.
Hey, come back.
Jeff will vent a little
Yeah, go ahead, go ahead. Yeah. Oh, that was it.
Oh,
I was like,
okay.
I got outplayed. What would I say? He's been outplaying me. Like, I got triple eliminated at a double limb tournament. So, you know. Huh?
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's like getting fired on your day off.
I only lost to one person.
That actually is pretty bad. I think he's got my number.
I think
he's gonna call me. That sucks you didn't get to compete today.
Life stuff first, you know? Social links first. That's how they do in Persona.
Okay, so if Sean loses this.
Oh, he plays Nicali?
Sean does. But Sean also plays Rashid, and that was his first character. It's first love. He knows what this man can do.
Oh, yeah.
This man right here, he knows him. He knows him, he's Facebook friends, he knows everything. So.
Ooh.
He shouldn't get hit by anything. He should get two perfects. Three perfects.
So Nicali now is the new baddie?
Nicali is everything and nothing. You just don't know what he's going to... Oh, yes. Frame trap this one.
Other side. Wake up, DP.
Because why not?
Who's going to disrespect first?
Oh, this guy. This guy lives in disrespect.
Oh, yeah.
Here comes. Oh, he didn't do it.
I hate that. Episode. I hate that.
I don't like that he's right next to me, and I don't like that he has super normals.
Oh, yeah.
And I don't like that there's a DP somewhere. I don't like any of it. Let's go, Sean. Get that cross up, nice block.
Ollie, our resident Rolento player, and he does it. Get a grab. Ooh, no, get counter hit, son. Nicali, get out of here with your bobo ass hair, which my trillionaire ass scouter. let me
give
you the
win. Free chip. You gonna let me hold this chip? No, you cannot jump at me. Wow. This man. Oh, you dick.
You dick.
You day.
He ran and did it. And he woke up and did it. These boys are whipping their dicks out, and they're trying to measure each other, and one is flaccid while the other is rock hard. Like, what is this cockamamie I am witnessing right now?
Can somebody find a pause button?
Oh, man.
You didn't pause any of that.
No, no pause, no filter. Straight real. Get that anti-air. Get a counter hit, son.
Sean, do not get stunned, buddy.
He's gonna get stunned.
Nah, he's gonna live.
Oh, he blocked the mixer. But he got hit by the mixer again. Ooh, and he got grabbed. If you can see what's going on right now, Snake Eater is lying in his tears, wallowing in his sorrows. Viewing this expose. Another one. Oh, wow.
Yo, let's go flaccid.
Let's go flaccid. Let's go flaccid.
We can do anything. Let's go. Yo, Nicali has the damn. Oh, I forgot about that. That could be bad. Tried to neutral jump it. The tornado was behind him. Oh, Sean. It's all good, buddy. It's all good.
Hard to zero.
No.
Real
Did you see
quick.
That? That is next round free. Round We're going to body. We got meter. This guy has nothing. We got this. Okay. When you said he's crazy,
he's
I thought
crazy.
You meant like his game style. I think this guy is mentally unstable.
Oh, no, man. Ali stay tipping 300%.
Yo, is he?
He's leaning. He's zanning that lean. Good up back.
Yes, let's go.
Why?
Okay, it's fine. Save our meter for the last round. We're going to get this one free. He's going to run at you. Block, please. Okay. Oh, he won't even let him pound.
This is the most patient Rashid I've ever seen.
This man hasn't pressed a single button.
Yeah.
What is this?
Another one.
Another one. It's all good. It's all good. We have the life lead. We're going to lame this guy out. Yeah. Jab, what are you running at? We don't know. Yeah. Sean. Let's go. It's fine. Sean's going to DP. He's not going to DP. We're fine. Sean, do not throw this away. Jacksonville like that? That's what Jacksonville does?
Yeah, we like that.
Just do that.
Yeah.
Round four.
Keegan getting bopped in all aspects of the area right now.
I didn't
now.
Hear what he said. I'm sure it was hype.
It probably was. Yeah. I didn't hear what he said either.
Aw, man. Somebody said Don DeMarco.
I'm just going out of pop. No crush counter out there. Okay. Beautiful.
This guy's nuts.
What a nut.
Fuck out of here.
He's a married man, Sean. Watch out. You can't say those words. He's a married man.
Yo, Sean is doing work.
He is.
He's doing work, and that's...
And then love afterward.
And then... Who started choking him like this? What if he went like this and then just went like this?
I was like, I'm going to see you in the streets tonight.
Yo, don't let me catch you in the peas, bro. And with a whole hot 16 bar and then hand him his mixtape.
What am I watching right now?
Look at his face. What'd he say?
Oh
man.
Oh shit, it got real.
Man.
Wah.
FGC in their feelings.
Damn. Honestly, I wouldn't do Ollie like that. Ollie's a. I wouldn't do that to Ollie.
What, you wouldn't pop off on him?
Dude.
I wouldn't curse at him like that.
I wouldn't curse at him.
It's a little aggressive, but.
It's not that serious, man.
This, but like, oh man.
What am I watching?
All right, it'll blow over. We'll have some more hype matches. We'll find ourselves. Again, we'll recenter.
That's true.
And we'll shake hands at the end of the day.
Exactly.
But it's gonna be all right. Let's talk about this match.
What am I watching? Ooh, Floaty versus Antonio.
Who cares? It's over now.
Round one.
Shit.
Fight.
Sonic!
We got Antonio versus, get this guy's name? Floaty?
Floaty,
good shit.
I heard Floaty got second place while I was away at a dinner party.
I don't know, but yeah, he did. I was playing somebody. I was trying to learn, but yeah. We have a couple of Nashes in Orlando. We have about two or three that we have two real pretty strong ones, one learning. So, but I don't know how well he knows this matchup.
Wow, what a counter hit setup. Overhead, the pressure is ridiculous right
this
now.
This dude is just hitting buttons. But then again, what is Vega going to do?
Exactly.
Round two.
What is Vega going to do?
Fight.
Except live his life.
His beautiful life. purple pants, gets a jump in. Gets a knockdown with the Oki setup, eats the meaty, continues the pressure. That reversal is very, like, ambiguous, dude. Like, how do you even punish that?
Huh? I was lost in your eyes.
How do you punish that?
Vegas?
Yeah.
You don't. If he doesn't into the corner, I think you can get him. There's a certain frame, but he's invincible for a lot of it.
Right.
Like,
wow.
They had to give him something, otherwise he would have no options.
True.
Yeah, it's not as good as it's pretty good. I think it's better than Rashida. Oh, we blocked those. And then we eat random ending tragedies. Okay, alright. We eat those. Uh oh, is that super?
Super.
Is that super?
Super.
Is that death?
I respect the spendage of the meter. He spent it because he got it. He earned it. He got it.
I think you repeated yourself.
Bars.
Grown man bars. Something I gotta deal with.
Bars.
I keep waiting to look over and see Jesse Shaw getting choked. I'm afraid to look over.
I'm afraid to look over.
Yeah. I'm afraid what's gonna happen when we lose. I mean, if we lose. Alright, let's go. Nice clean commentary for everybody. Let's go. Yeah, my man Antonio trying to stick out some buttons and stop this relentless rushdown. Look at this guy's doing stuff. I like it. Got that infiltration style. What am I doing? I don't even know. Nice air to air. It's the hit. The Exonic boom for pressure goes in for the flip. We got a few of those. That is not a real thing. Canceling into that.
Wow! What did I watch?
What happened? He just did overhead. Why is that hype?
You know it's hype.
Is overhead hype?
I never seen anything like that before.
You never seen overhead?
No. What's an overhead?
I don't know.
Says the Dulcim player.
Says the Dulcim player. Yo, break all my legs.
Exactly.
Let's go. Oh, this guy is—he's trying to troll right now. Yo. Yo, I got you.
Floaty is floating down his.
That's hype. That's hype.
Rubbing it all over Antonio's face. Like, that's what I'm. This is the type of exhibition that I'm seeing right now.
I have faith in my boy.
Okay. As he gets air grabbed?
I have faith in my boy. That's conditioning. That means I'm not going to jump. And now I'm going to jump. You don't know. We're on that next level stuff over here in Orlando.
Crush counter. Steal the meter. Walk up throw. That's what I'm seeing.
Good tech. Take what we can get.
Wow.
We go run Rose away. Throw a bad Sonic Boom. Rose. Super. Halfway. Okay, we just slide. All right.
He touched the tip. Nash wins. What am I seeing? Like, I come from a nice dinner party to this savage
to a mixture of feelings and anger.
Yeah. Oh, damn it. I hate Nakali.
Oh. Don't worry. He's not going to pop off on you. He's already scared. God, if Sean loses, that guy's going to just go over there and shoot him.
Oh, my God.
FGC feelings and how we get to them.
I for one, tried to stop a conflict. That was the
I knew it was bad when he got up and walked over to him, and I was like, ugh. I think he just didn't like how he, like, cursed at him. It was just, like, overly aggressive. But it's...
Round one.
I know he's mad. He's mad. It's all good. I mean, it happens. That's the end of it. He's not going to be anything else. He might pop off if we lose.
He's going to fall in the Benzo.
Yeah, I think
this is my. Sin.
We're not rolling stupid DP. There's only like five of them. I got two phones, one for the plug, one for the load.
That got so quick.
It did.
All right. Well, Sean's got to defend the city all by himself now.
Yeah, I'm never gonna hear
first that. Xavier. I don't think that anything's gonna happen with this. But next is
that's
Clear
that's
Nova.
Confirmed.
And then we got Flo. Oh my God, Ali is. He's scary.
Oh,
me right
this guy.
Now.
So I'm not happy with the way he looks. I'm not happy with the way he looks at all, actually.
He threatened the man's life. That was crazy.
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Yeah, boy.
Yeah.
I haven't eaten anything today, so I'm not really ready to, like, throw to get into a Royal Rumble.
Oh, I'm not. I'm. It's my car. I'm driving away, man.
You leave the homies?
Yeah.
That's a good guy.
Shit, I'm wearing my Jax FGC shirt right now.
Is he still mad? Is he still mad?
Oh, yeah, dude. But you know what? It just means that everyone here is very passionate about the game. We reward poisonous behavior. But that's okay. Yeah, there are. Yeah, but I mean, we came into their territory. And I was talking shit the whole time. So, of course, like, no one was talking shit about me. The guy who's interfering.
I think because you have that lovable troll. Even in the tone of your voice when you say suck my dick, it's kind of like, he told me to suck his dick. That's kind of funny. It's not like, yo, suck my dick. Like, that's like, I want to fight.
It's my small stature, basically, and my, like,
it's your frame.
Yeah.
It's not aggressive in that tense.
Sean plays Clear Zova next. You're last on the list, so.
Yo, good stuff out there, man. I was going to pull.
I don't know you, but
I was
going
to pull
cool.
away, but apparently feelings are being felt here, so I might as well just give it to him.
After that pop-off happened, I went to Clear Zova, and I'm like, I'm so glad you can beat me 3 times, and he's so respectful about it, and so nice.
Was he respectful about it? He was respectful.
Oh, yeah, super. Yeah, he and I are friends, you know. I teach him tech, and then he actually uses it.
But what if you had won? When you popped off
Yeah, I would have pushed him out of his chair. I would have pulled a gun out of my pocket and just shot him right there. Yeah.
This is not like, a FTC. He did not say that. He meant like a toy gun, like as a joke. We do not carry weapons here.
Of course
not. Stay strapped
up. Yeah. What I meant by that was...
Like a gun, like...
Yeah.
That's
exactly.
A Blue Eyes White Dragon right there. Let's talk
Dude,
about that.
That is a
Oh, Sean, keep the headphones on, buddy. You don't want to hear what's going on behind
this
you.
This is all satirical, everyone. Just to let you know.
Satirical. Alright, so I know Sean doesn't like the Dulce matchup, but he does play Flacco a little bit, so he does understand it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how he does with Nicali versus it, but apparently Xavier says he doesn't like Nicali, so that might be good.
I don't think Sean's going to pop off on Xavier. I think Xavier's cool enough with everyone that,
Sean's going to pop off.
Okay, never mind then.
Sean's going to.
You know him better than I do.
Sean's going to double pop off.
R.I.P. Jet, you stupid piece of. That's what Sky said.
R.I.P. Caesar, when he died?
No, Jeff.
No, you died? Yeah. Yay. Yay. There's a lot of Facebook tags.
This is what Orlando says all the time.
Oh, no.
Round one. Fight.
No.
Oh, my God. Wait, don't tell me you guys lost this guy fight. Anyway, Nicali versus Dulcim.
Sean knows. I think Sean messes up. Hitting a lot of buttons.
I mean, when you get that knockdown,
you can make his life bad.
Oh no, he missed the trip guard.
Yeah. Sending a little bit of a life lead. Watching. Oh wow. I know he wanted.
I think
he wanted
an
jab, but
the
freaking charge buffering, the storage in this game is ridiculous.
Yeah, it is.
You go for overhead a lot of times, and you get disc guidance. I hate that.
It's forward medium punch, right?
The overhead is like forward fierce, I think.
Oh,
down
okay.
Forward fierce. And it gives you, I mean, you can't even go down back for a minute. And it gives you charge. All right. Yeah, that was
nice.
A good attempt,
okay.
But not
yeah,
two plus.
Oh, wait, no, you got knocked down before.
Yeah, right. You're supposed to stop.
That was perfect for time. Wow. All right, Orlando's not looking good right now.
Like, they're starting to crowd around. Sean like a vulture. Like, as soon as he loses, they're just going to pick him apart. We're going to have to go save him with a stretcher and just walk out with him.
I'm looking over there, and I feel bad. I feel really He's just a child.
He is young.
Child.
He has feelings, and they are fragile. But he did talk that smack, so he might have to take it like a man. Let's go, Sean. Turn it up, baby.
He says that he likes Call of Duty more.
DP that. He's in the air. Just do it.
What the?
You just let that man float like that. DP him. You're the best DP in the game.
Uh-oh. Now I missed the time of meeting. I respect
you. Oh, you have to reversal that. Oh,
no, that's fine.
Dunk.
Good.
All right. Yeah, he does need a reversal. That really stops the momentum. Dead.
Yeah.
But
maybe he had that in mind. Maybe he was like, I'm fine. I don't know. Something.
We got the blind leading the blind over here. Let's go. Man's got him scared. Nice. That's really good. Get
all right.
Knocked out and build some B meter. It's all good.
He's just dashes for twice.
Yeah, it's a scary dash, man. Dulcim, you know. Dulcim has slow startup, some of his up close buttons. Good job. All right. Oh, he's tomahawking.
No anti-air.
V reversal to knock him off. Goes to the fireball set. I'm going to teleport. No, we're going to float. KI, let's
Smart.
Go. We got to jump in. We turn that into damage. Dash up. Oh, good block. That was a crush counter setup. He done anything that was getting all kinds of glass.
Nice.
Oh, we got him scared.
We
dash up into those EX Berserker Slash in the corner. We're going to go for a throw. No, we're going to hold this pressure. Very nice throw. All right, you got him. You got meter. You got
Well, he's also got meter, but so does Nicali.
Yeah, but meter, yeah.
He just needs to get one more. It looks like the knockdown's really working out for him. There it is. Double dash.
Looking it's okay. Mario we take those. Here. It's fine. We'll take them. Oh,
okay. Yeah, that's
good jab. Pressure. You're going to do EXTP? Nope. You're going to keep pressuring. Overhead. Block. Good jab, Son. Excellent. He's playing to win. Yeah, he's not coming. All right.
That's
Son. You're
going
to big damage.
There we go. Jacksonville's mighty silent right now.
Block all that. We block all. That's not good, baby. We fight. No, please get out of the flames.
And that is it. 3-0, 3-1. Sean is still in the lead. Only the commentator is clapping. Jim looks very, very, he looks like he could use some bread right now. So we do have Sean versus Clear Zova or Floaty. We'll let you choose whoever you want. What?
Hey!
All right, so we're grand finals
grand
here.
Grand finals.
I got beat him twice.
Nah. Okay. Okay, sure. Let's make up our rules. Yeah, that's fine. Okay.
You watching my thumb.
That's fine.
Round one.
Ricky. It's over, bro.
I can smell him from here.
The man's got momentum. And then what? And then what?
What? Just play the damn game. What the?
No, he's saying since what? They don't have another person.
Does
he have to beat you twice?
Well, okay. Play once. If Sean wins, we'll decide from there on out, okay? Play once. No. You'll probably play twice. Play twice. Fine. Play twice. Go for it. I don't fucking care. I want to go home. Hi. What? I can't hear you. You sound like...
That was a friendly banter. Like there was, I didn't feel at any point somebody was gonna swing. They need to learn from that. Look at that.
Jeff the Hero and the Furries making friendship. They want one Jacksonville. Do you wanna? Are you sure? Okay. I do know what's going on.